WOVV 90.1, you're on the air.
Hello, this is Joan Rivers. Can we talk? Oh, my God, I'm so nervous. I feel like Ron Jeremy at a Me Too convention.
Joan Rivers, is that you? I heard you passed away.
Oh, honey, let me tell you, purgatory is nothing compared to my first three marriages.
What can we do for you today, Joan?
Honey, I think you're playing far too many male vocalists on your playlist. There are some fantastic women singers.
That's Joan Rivers asking for more female vocalists. Let's get a second opinion. WOVV, you're on the air.
You know, Joan Rivers has a valid point.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Christopher Walken.
But on the other hand, rock and roll was invented by males, so it's got the male domination thing already manifested in its foundation. Oh, Christopher, don't give me that crap. Men try taking credit for everything until the strip turns pink.
WOVV, you're on the air.
Okay, I agree with Miss Rivers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Judge Judy's joining us.
No. Listen to me, you. This is my time. You don't talk during my time.
I apologize, Judge.
Do I have permission to say something now?
Go ahead.
Okay, in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, the walls are adorned with lady vocalists. The proof is in plain sight, okay? I'm not interested in excuses.
Joining Sunlight 3, we have star of stage and screen Al Pacino.
How you doing? Is this the right number to order a cappuccino?
Let's bring it into this controversy, ladies and gentlemen. Whip out the female vocalists. How about a little Joan Jett for starters on WOVV 90.1?